What are you guys doing? Armor did.
That was fun, that was fun. Everybody backed off in the turn.
You guys back up repair unless there's still stuff being blood bridge for. A Quimper, go with them. Yeah, storm's here. Fun's over. Alright, storm's here. Fun's over, guys. Back off. Let me see. Where is...
All units flat side. Local strike authorized. Your AO. Get from there.
You guys flipped. RS right on. Yeah, platoon waypoint shit. There's harassers. What the fuck did that reaver do?
To the left.
Give me a second. Did that lightning on the other waypoint die? Nope. I don't find that. Back off. Back off. Is there an ammo? Yeah, there's an ammo tower there, I think, yeah.
Hey guys, we're gonna be pulling a Bastion real soon. If you want to start meandering our way over to the warp gate. From this platoon gets back, we are going to pull it. If you want to spawn in it, we are going to do 10-minute rotations on the guns. And you spawn in it just like any other vehicle, just like a Sunbeam. We will also need a good amount of other Sunbeams as well. If you want to fly, please hold either on your own side or on the Bastion field. If you eject it out of it, you get a free sight. Really good to know on how you will have a limited supply of sites that you can suicide with.
Can the Bastion go into the shaft, please?